swing. Do I? It don't mean a thing. All you have to do is sing. Do I? It makes no difference if you're young or high. Just give that rhythm everything you got. It don't mean a thing if you ain't got that swing. Do I? It don't mean a thing if you ain't got that swing. Do I? It makes no difference if you're young or high. Just give that rhythm everything you've got. Oh, it don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing. It ain't got that swing. Do I? It don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing. Do I? It makes no difference if you're young or high. Oh, just give that rhythm everything you got. Oh, it don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing. If you're young or high, just give that rhythm everything you've got. Oh, it don't mean a thing. All you have to do is sing. Do I? It don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing. Do I? It don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing. Do I? It don't mean a thing. Oh, it don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing. Do I? Flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting by, and I know how I feel. It's a new dawn. how I feel. Rivers running free, you know how I feel. Blossoms on a tree, and you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life. Sun, you know what I mean, don't you know? Butterflies having fun, you know what I mean. Sleep in peace when it's done, that's what I mean. And this old world is a new world and a bold world for me. It's a new day, it's a new life for me.
to have the privilege to do something that I enjoy and possibly make a career out of it. Everybody doesn't get to do that, and I definitely am grateful to my creator for gifting me with this gift. And thank you to all of you for supporting me throughout this entire time. I would like to acknowledge my voice teacher, Dr. Jonathan Stinson. Thank you for putting up with me, even when I'm late to my lesson. You don't put me out, and you still work with me, and sometimes we might just talk because I'm too late. But I appreciate you. I'm a better singer because of you, so I appreciate that. To Dr. GT, thank you for being on my master's recital committee. I appreciate that. You didn't have to do it, but you did, and I thank you. I hope my eyes weren't, like, fooling me. Is that Robert? Okay, so my cousin Robert is here from, where you live now?
Louisiana.
He drove all the way. To my accompanists. She's busy, but she was amazing. She's absolutely amazing, and I would not be able to do. I'm gonna wait till she comes. She was my collaborative pianist, last recital, and she definitely speaks life into me, and so I appreciate her for that, for always, letting me know that, like, there's promise to this. So I don't want to hold you guys all night, but I appreciate you for taking the time out and coming to spend this time with me, and I hope you enjoy the rest of your evening, and God bless you.